take Sri Lanka, 53.8% of the population are females. If you take the voters, 57% on an average are females. We have a very high literacy rate. Women are educated. Women have the capacity to get involved in the development process, get involved in the decision-making process.